हेलो एवरीवन, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू द कंपेंडियम ऑफ क्लास 9 व्हिच इज गिवन बाय फिटजी एंड स्पेशली डिजाइन फॉर एनटीएससी एंड एनएससीजीएस एग्जामिनेशन. सो देयर आर 5 कंपेंडियम इन क्लास 9 एंड दिस इज द फर्स्ट वन व्हिच इज प्रिपेयर्ड फॉर स्कॉलिस्टिक एप्टीट्यूड टेस्ट ऑफ एनटीएससी. सो दिस कंपेंडियम कंटेन्स फिजिक्स, केमिस्ट्री, बायोलॉजी एंड मैथमेटिक्स सेक्शन. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विद फिजिक्स सेक्शन. सो फॉर ईच एंड एवरी चैप्टर दे हैव सम बेसिक थ्योरीज एंड कॉन्सेप्ट्स. Then illustrations which are the solved problems, so you can get idea how to do the questions. And then there are more practice questions and MCQs which will definitely clear your all doubts and your concept for each and every chapter. As you can see that there is 60 MCQs for this chapter and this is the answer sheet, so you can check your answer and again revise the questions. So this will follow for all chapters. Now let's see the chemistry section. In the chemistry section also there is basic theory and concepts, then some illustrations which are solved problem, and then lots of MCQs. As you can see that there is 61 MCQs for this chapter, and for each and every topic like mathematics and biology section also they have lots of MCQs for your practice. Okay, now this is the second one for special design for mental ability test of NTSC. So they cover all the verbal section, non-verbal section and mathematical reasoning section in this book. So for each and every chapter there is too much of illustrations, means solved problems, and then some MCQs. And this MAT book is especially divided into 3 levels, level 1, level 2 and level 3, and difficulty level increase from level 1 to 3. So you can practice more and more for each topic to clear your concepts. Now this will follow for each and every chapter. As you can see that each chapter is divided into level 1, level 2 and level 3. Okay, now this is the third book which is for NTSC social science preparation. Okay, now this book contains history, geography, particle science and economics section. So as you can see that in history first chapter there is many MCQs for your practice. So around 80 questions, and this is the answer sheet, so you can check your answer and completely revise your chapter with this MCQs. Okay, so this will follow for each and every chapter and the level is very nice. So now this is the fourth compendium which is for NSCGS science part. Okay, so it contains physics, chemistry and biology sections, and this is very helpful for class 9 and 10th both classes. And even this compendium also include some class 11 topics, so this is very helpful for you. There is many solid examples for your practice and the level is very high. As you can see that there is too many solid examples for your practice first, and then there is MCQs to check your concept clarity and understanding, and the level is so high, even higher than the NTSC compendium. So it is really helpful for NSCGS. This is the fifth compendium for NSCGS mathematics section. Okay, so this book is also very good, and it contains first some synopsis for every chapter and then solve problems, and the level is really very nice, and it is also helpful for PRMO studies because the question difficulty level is really very nice. So you can practice more and more from this book and for your concept clarity for each and every topic. So these are the 5 compendium given by the FITG for class 9. Thank you so much for watching the video. Please like, share and subscribe.